In chaparral and oak pine woodlands of the California floristic province below 7,000 feet, these shrubs grow mostly unnoticed until they burst into bloom with stunning bright yellow flowers. Splashes of bright yellow appear on this hillside every spring and last until early summer. This is California flannelbush, Fremontodendron californicum, a member of the mallow family, Malvaceae, that includes many other genera in California, such as Arimulki, Sedalcia, and Sphoralcia. Fremontodendron californicum is an evergreen shrub, and in California it can be found in dry woodlands, canyons, and on mountain slopes, often as a member of the chaparral community. When it is in flower, it colors the landscape. The leaves are simple, dark green, and sometimes palmately lobed. The plants are densely stellate hairy, and star-shaped hairs can be found on most of the plant, especially on the underside of the leaves and on the back of the sepals. The hairs give the plants a fuzzy look at first glance and may be one of the reasons for the common name flannelbush. But these plants are not soft to the touch. The hairs are bristly and they can cause skin and eye irritation. The large flowers of California flannelbush are borne in the axils of the leaves. They are often abundant, creating a profusion of flowers and a big burst of color. Looking closely at the flower, we see that the perianth has only one whorl. There are no petals, and the sepals are thick, showy, and bright yellow. There are 5 stamens, and the filaments form a tube. The style comes out from the center of the filament tube. The showy flowers attract pollinators that find a sweet reward at the base of each sepal. In Fremontodendron californicum, the margins of the sepal pits have very short, silky hairs. The nectar fluoresces blue under UV light, and since bees see in the UV spectrum, this property is thought to provide a visual cue to bees. Bees may spend quite a bit of time foraging for nectar in a single flower. Fremontodendron is found in drier environments where it typically grows in sandy washes near seasonal creeks or on well-drained hillsides. Here, we see Fremontodendron californicum growing in abundance in a valley near Wrightwood in the San Gabriel Mountains. As the flowering season winds down, fruits will develop. They are 5-valved capsules, and the seeds are dull brown to shiny black. There are 2 other species of Fremontodendron, both in California. Fremontodendron decumbens, the pine hill flannelbush, and Fremontodendron mexicanum, Mexican flannelbush. Both of these species are limited in range and can be separated from Fremontodendron californicum by distinctive morphological and ecological characteristics. As the name suggests, Fremontodendron decumbens is a low-lying shrub that grows close to the ground. Its sepals are orange, coppery, or reddish. This rare species has a limited distribution. Most individuals occur in gabbro soils on Pine Mountain in El Dorado County near Folsom Lake. Fremontodendron mexicanum is a small tree. It is unbranched near the ground and can grow to be about 20 feet tall. In California, Fremontodendron mexicanum is a rare species, and most of the populations are found in southwest San Diego County near Otay Mountain. One of the distinguishing features to look for is the lack of very short, silky hairs along the margins of the sepal pits. Thanks for watching and learning more about the genus Fremontodendron. Stay tuned for more Jepson videos.